friends, welcome to Takeoff. Today we are going to see a project on feedback system. Let us first discuss about the existing system. If we are going for government offices, sometimes higher authorities will ask for bribes. If we want to complain about these actions, the police won't file any cases. Instead, we will run into a huge problem. To overcome this problem, we have a new idea that people can directly give the feedback of higher authorities in the LCD display screen provided in the particular offices. It will directly upload the data into the web page of the cloud server. That web page is visible for all public views so that we can understand the people's intention of that particular officer. So let us move on to the project session. Let us move on to the block diagram of the feedback system. First, we are using power supply for powering up Arduino and all other devices. Next, Arduino microcontroller for writing program for this system. Next, keypad. Keypad is used to give the ratings for that particular officers. Next, GPRS module, which is used to upload all the stored data from the Arduino to the web server. Next, a LCD module for display. So let's move on to the output of the project. So here we are using LCD display, a power supply, a keypad, a transformer, and then GPRS module. So here we are using Arduino also. So normally in the LCD display, it will show feedback system for government staff, and then it will also show what are the authority names. So here we have placed three authorities, namely MRO, RI and VRO. So each of them is having a particular symbol for them. So MRO means star, RI means zero, and then VRO means hashtag. So you want to press which officer you want to rate. So right now we are going for MRO. So press star. So after pressing star, it will show MRO feedback, and it will show three options, namely first is bribe and work for delay 2 and work in time 3. So first 3, 1, 2, 3 is for MRO, 4, 5, 6 is for RI, 7, 8, 9 is for VRO. So right now I am pressing 1 because he is asking bribe. So it will say thank you and then okay. So here we have 7 columns. Here we have 9 columns. So according to that it will upload. After some time it will show data is uploading to the server, and then it will display uploaded. So this is the cloud server which we have uploaded all those datas. So if you want URL, means this is the URL. So if you type this URL, each and every people can see this web page. So here we are typing feedback system. So here 8 fields are there. So the first 3 field is for MRO, the next 3 field is for RI, next 3 field is for VRO. So in the first field we are going for bribery. So number of bribes versus date. Okay, so in which date that MRO has asked for bribes. So like that it will show that date, time, and how much rating he is having. So the total rating for MRO asked for bribe is 13. So 13 times that MRO is asking for bribes, and the last time he asked is 13th December 2017. It is showing that time also. So likewise in field 2 also, it will show that time, on which date that MRO has asked for bribes, all those things it will show. So in this field 2, MRO is having delay of works.
So he is having 21 ratings for delay of works. So last thing they have voted is December 13, 2017. So likewise, in each and every fields that ratings will be there. So this is for public view. So if you want to download the data, means we have one option called data export. So if you are clicking the data export here, first thing, feedback system means whole field will be downloaded in one file, or else if you want to download each and every field, means it will have that also. So it is having three types of formats. In which format you want to download, you can download in that format. Thanks for watching this video. If you need more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.